Artefakt hat wirklich magische Kräfte?
We should be safe now.
Continue our little adventure.
Hey, someone's got to stop you getting yourself killed. Magic artifacts, ancient curses, rampaging mummies. Suddenly, my great-granddad's stories didn't seem all that crazy. The true curse, however, was my own curiosity. My hunting instincts had been awakened. Just like those rotting corpses. Now the hunt was on.
It's a map. It shows the position of Sirius and the stars around it. But tens of thousands of years ago.
So it's out of date?
Ever so slightly. But this configuration, it can only be observed from one place, the Arctic. That is where you'll find the next fragment of the heart. And it's where the Nazis are headed.
About that. What exactly is this heart doohickey, and how many pieces are there?
We don't know. All we know is it was created by an ancient people. Long before any known human civilization. A people so advanced, they might be the basis of all our legends about gods and mythical places. In particular, the island of Atlantis.
You even want to think about what the Nazis could do with such power if they managed to reassemble it. The mummies in Egypt were just a foretaste of what's to come.
The most unbelievable part of all this so far is how you got Uncle Sam to pay for this whole crazy agency of yours.
Ever heard of the Panama Canal? It only exists thanks to Professor Jacob's genius. Financing this agency was the least they could do in return.
And are all the other agents pain-in-the-ass bookworms like you?
Better dress warmly, Mr. Quatermain.
Visibility's nil. I have to take us down or we'll crash. We'll walk the rest of the way.
Walk? We don't have time for that. We have to...
Listen!
No. For once, you listen.
Not me. The radio.
Sounds like an agency distress signal.
Could be hanging.
Hard to tell. Too much interference.
Boom. Time to do this fight. I'll go and check it out. See if I can find Hagen.
Are you crazy? We have clear orders.
Yeah, and I'm a real follow orders kind of guy. Hagen saved your well-shaped ass in Egypt, remember? We owe him. Time to improvise. You stay here, analyze that star map. I'll be back as soon as I find the source of that distress signal.
All right. You had me at well-shaped.
Source of the signal, but no Hagen. Let's see if I can disarm this baby. Risking my life for a single grenade when I could just shoot him. Hagen, where are your Gestapo buddies?
That's Dr. Hagen, please. So viel Zeit muss sein. How fortunate that you heard my signal. I had to escape. Stein was getting suspicious. He will send his dogs as soon as he notices I'm gone. I knew you would be able to follow the star map. Good work, Mr. Quarterman.
I might have had some help with that map, Doc. What is this place, anyway?
No time to explain now, Mr. Quarterman. They have the first fragment of the heart in a submarine at the main base. We have to hurry and get it.
Hände hoch, Dr. Hagen!
That is unfortunate. Ich bin der wissenschaftliche Leiter dieser Expedition. Nehmen Sie sofort Ihre Waffen runter. Das ist ein Befehl.
You heard the man. Nehmen Sie Ihre Waffen runter. what did I just say?
Put down your waffles.
I thought I told you to stay in the plane.
I improvised. Besides, if it wasn't for me, you'd be making permanent snow angels by now.
Huh.
I'll take that as a thank you. All right, Doctor, what's next?
Follow me. Stein has the first half, but I doubt he will ship it to Berlin.
So, where's Stein?
There's an artifact kept in a cave a few miles from here. Stein has sent his men to recover it. But I doubt they can get past the traps waiting there.
More traps and more artifacts? Great.
All right, let's move on.
Anyone got a raft? Nope. Then we'll have to find a way around.
Maybe not. Or drop a bridge right where we need one. Look, the rocks up there.
Explosives. Is there anything they can't do?
Let's move!
careful. The cave is just down the next path.
I think we found another rock for you to blow up. Hagen and I will go down there. You try to create some distraction.
The rockfall kind of distraction?
Exactly. Then get the sniper rifle and cover our descent.
Orders received, Agent Bookworm.
James.
Jen.
Just shut up and shoot.
That's what I call a distraction.
Mr. Quarterman, would you follow me, please? The artifact should be in this cave. Behold, Mr. Quarterman. Thousands of years old, but the traps are still intact. But what lies on the other end of this room is worth risking our lives for.
Remind me again why it's worth risking my life for?
Like the Tear of Isis, it will give us access to the second half of the heart.
The columns, Quatermain! Always walk towards columns!
You can come down now. I think it's safe.
Fascinating. Simply fascinating.
right, let's move on. Send reinforcements! Mr. Quartermain, please check if this machine is working. It will save us a lot of time.
I don't like the sound of that! Everything according to plan. Great. A snowstorm. As if it wasn't cold enough already.
I can barely see a thing in this damn storm. Those flares lead me somewhere warm.
They say the unknown and the awful always bring a man nearer to his maker. And that snowstorm was trying hard to get me a private audience with the guy upstairs. Trying hard to tell me to turn back. Maybe I should have listened.
Quartermain, are you okay?
I'm fine. Miss me?
Like the frostbite that must have got into that tiny brain of yours.
We have to move. There is still a few miles to go before the base. And we need to get there before Stein.
So this ain't the sub where the heart doohickey is?
I'm afraid not. Stein's U-boat is docked at the base.
Are we ready to
come on? No time for sightseeing.
Yeah.
Well, that was fun.
I think we're safe for now.
Careful! Those stalactites look very unstable.
Good idea, Dr. Hagen.
Idea?
Quatermain, shoot the ceiling! Quatermain!
Du bist ein befreundeter Nachricht! Halt! Halt! Position, halt!
I don't want to paint the devil on the wall, but it seems the whole ceiling is about to come down. Beauty buried in the Arctic. Can't you disarm this trap without destroying the ancient architecture?
You did notice the giant spears, right, Doc?
Thank you. chance you disarmed the trap without destroying the ancient architecture?
You did notice the giant spears, right, Doc?
Don't worry, Doctor. I'll try and shoot them gently.
Now, let's go!
This is where we found a frozen sarcophagus, older than anything I've ever seen before.
Where did they take it?
This whole facility. The Nazis.
Nazis? Like you?
They think they found the entrance to Thule, the legendary home to the true Aryan race they believe to be their ancestors.
And what do you think?
After what we've seen in Egypt? That we should be far away when that sarcophagus thaws.
icicles, nature's spears.